Take 10 seconds to imagine the face of your best friend, your coworker, your classmate, your hero, the face of a veteran, a senior on a fixed income. Now, I want you to imagine them without a home. More than 2 million people in America rely on public housing to provide a home for their families, and there are at least 500,000 waiting for a safe place to live. I'm Jewel, and I'd like you to join me and rethink how public housing is supporting your community.